season, so none of that matters. They're just getting the kinks worked out, and we're ready to bring it.
It can only get better from there.
It's already behind us. Hey, we can go only more.
Stop bringing up old stuff.
Last game before the regular season starts, and we're going to New Orleans to kick the Saints' butt.
Hey, JJ, guess what? It's my birthday. What are you hoping to go do inside?
Guess what?
But I think Duke Johnson can take over.
Andrew Luck is out of the picture. Are we happy?
Kind of, yeah.
Well, it put us at the top of that division, so I think we're going to win that for sure.
The former Stratford grad, I'm sorry to see him go, but I'm also happy that he's out of our division and out of football.
What about Jadeveon Clowney?
I can't believe they want to trade him because we're better with him than without him.
And that sucks to hear. I wish they'd have paid him whatever he wanted.
Man, he's a really good guy. Clowney don't look like he's going to stay. He don't stay. Hopefully we get something for him. But I'm excited about everything my Texans are doing.
All right, so if you saw the little boy earlier who was trying to get his poster signed from JJ